Hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum, hi diddle deedle dee. As the first bright glimmers of sunshine bravely peek from the horizon, there's an orchestration of creatures that I always find surprising. With the animals in unison, each cow and duck and bird, there is music unlike anything you've heard.
It's another typical morning in the meadow we abide in, and the bees are busy up buzzing off to where the honey's hiding, and the birdies all are chirping with the crickets every place, and a soggy froggy chorus sings the bass.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum, hi diddle diddle dee.
Hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum, hi diddle diddle dee.
There is nothing nice as a field mice. They practice many hours, and they fill the air with a big fanfare on fiddles made of flowers. And the magic of the meadow is the music. Well, you never heard a symphony so rare.
Every day begins with an overture, a serenade of pleasure. In the big tree trunks are a few chipmunks that warble every measure. Every billy goat and nanny croon a tune as sweet as pies, while 100 hummingbirdies harmonize.
Hum, 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 hum.
Hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum deedle dee, hi dum.
Hi dum diddle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum diddle dee, hi dum dee dum, hi dum diddle dee.